Anomaly 4. Bex, you really have to hear this in here. Two voices, definitely Isu. One of them is Alethea, I think.
From the staff?
Yeah. But I don't think these are contemporary. I feel candid. Accidental.
I'll keep trying.
Thank you. Have you done?
The poor boy collapsed so suddenly, fell by the faintest taste of mistleberry, with his father standing over him, weeping.
Here it comes.